Hi, this is a video about a couple of things that I picked up in Rite Aid today, Friday, March the 30th. And since I had a whole bunch of app rewards that were expiring, so I had to like see if I could roll them on something. And this is what I did. The deal with this Garnier moisturizer is this. In this week's March, what is it, through tomorrow, the March 25th to the 31st, the deal on these is this. It's buy any three of these items, any three Garniers, and you get a $10 up reward. There is a limit of two, so it means you could do this twice on the card, and you can get a $10 up reward for buying any three of these. So what I did is this. These are the cheapest ones that they have in the store. These are $8.99 each, and they have other ones. Those are like $14, $15 each. That's a little more expensive, so that's why I got these. Once again, as you can see, these are $8.99. And also, it's buy one, get one half off. So when you get the first one for $8.99, you get the second one for, $4.49. And so basically I did, like I said, three and three. So one was $8.99, the other one was $4.49. And also we have coupons. There are coupons. I don't know if some of you got those or not. There is a $2 coupon in this Red Plum that's $4.12, which is actually this coming Sunday. I get mine early. I got them actually yesterday. And this one looks like, it's a $2 off any Garnier moisturizer. If you're lucky enough to get these, it's going to be a great deal. So I used six of them, and I thought there's going to be some problem, like they will beep or anything, because from what I heard from some people that since these, Rite Aid came out with some new policy, I think like some new coupon policy, and they say that you cannot use a coupon on a buy one get. I mean, you can't use two coupons and a buy one get one half off. But I used six. The computer didn't even beep. The register didn't even beep. They all went through. And this is what the receipt looks like. As you can see, there were $8.99 and $4.49. I did this three times. Now I used six $2 coupons, as you can see. I also had two $10 up rewards and a $5 up rewards that were expiring on the first, so I had to use them. And at first I thought it's not really going to be a moneymaker because, you know, I'm giving up $25 and getting two $10 back, but in any case. So I paid $3.44 plus tax is $7.03. And I was expecting to get two $10 up rewards, which I did. As you can see, there is one, and there is two. But to my surprise, I don't know what that story with that is about. Maybe somebody can let me know. I also got two $5 up rewards for purchase of Maybelline or Garnier. I didn't expect that. So basically, I got two $10 up rewards and two $5 up rewards. And like I said, since I paid $7 something, and I got $30 back in up rewards. So to me, it sounded like a good deal. So I did exactly the same transaction on a different card because I thought maybe that the $2 $5 up rewards maybe it wasn't gonna deal I did before, and that's why it's printing. But no, I did this again on a different card, and the same thing happened. It gave me $2 $10 up rewards and $2 $5 up rewards. And once again, this deal is over. Tomorrow is the last day, so if you can get in on it, it's a good deal, especially if you have the rewards that are expiring and you need to get rid of them. Well, that's my haul for today. Just wanted to let you know. Thank you.